Decatur City Council has updated their animal cruelty ordinance.
It now includes additional guidance on the appropriate care and treatment of animals. The language was added about what constitutes proper shelter for outdoor pets. It also bans the use of choke collars as a tethering device.